Welcome to Rotherham United's Match Day 40 Experience.
Hello everybody, Rotherham United's Footy here, and today it is time for another matchday experience here on Rotherham United Footy Channel. Over there we took on Sunderland versus Rotherham United at Stadium of Light over there, and we lost 3-0 to Sunderland, which was a good side from Sunderland overnight. But our side, we tried our best, didn't we? Anyway, time we move on to today. Today we take on Watford at the New York Stadium today. It's going to be a really tough game today because Watford have been relegated from Premier League from last season. Last time they came to Rotherham, they won 4-1 at Rotherham in pandemic season. And that, just before we start into the video today, I would like to give two shouts out to Joe and Alfie, are on today's mascots at the New York Stadium today. So I hope you really enjoy your day as being a mascot. So up the Millers. Anyway then guys, enjoy the video and I will see you all in a bit. Peace out.
On my Friday night.
Yeah, it's a soap telly, yeah. Popping and changing.
We were saying, I was reading it, it said 4-1 and that. Organised because they've got one Tuesday, you know.
And they were right,
yeah. Yeah, that's right. Yeah. Stoke, isn't it? Money, isn't it?
Yeah. Do one, I was reading this morning, from Porto, Premiership player, striker.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. I'll see you inside next bit.
Number 26, Elton Hayward. Number 3, Euro Fitzgerald.
We have a special guest here. What tell us your goal prediction for today?
My goal prediction today is 1-1 with a goal coming from Connor Washington and Jarl Pedro from Watford.
Thank you very much. We have another friend here. Tell us his goal prediction for today.
I'm going to say 2-1 Rotherham. Both goals coming by Richard Wood.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
quite a bit of weight going on there.
Now when he's playing, he's
running like and hooked into that foul and just done it.
Off Connor Washington.
Not
they must get disappointed, you know, keep catching him on.
The rumours that time when we got that Yannick Gunn in then, we only got him because we took that Marcus Marshall as well, and we had to gain game time, yeah. And we had a McDermott Valley.
Yeah, come on, Valley.
Miles short, isn't it? He's icing Shawbrook, you fucking freak!
Thank you.
What?
Four.
Why do you
have? Wrong team.
What? Wrong team. Yeah, but frozen stuff will still be fucking defrosted, won't it, you dickhead? That's what I'm saying, leave rest outside.
Thank you.
Yeah, you can. You can.
We want some, don't we?
Yes, good.
I'd like to see it try and go down.
Second floor.
Hello, guys. It's time to end this match day experience from yesterday. Well, we managed to get a 1-1 draw against Watford yesterday. I was so pleased with a point yesterday. And yesterday, we travelled in the car to Rotherham and parked in Montessori car park. Then we walked to the ground. We've got myself a program here. So here it is. Front and the back. So we walked to the stadium. We're going around at 2:15. We watched both teams warming up, listen to teams, announcements, a bit of music and all that. And both teams come out of a tunnel. And then what do I think to the match report yesterday? I thought first half we were brilliant. By Richard Wood scored for Rotherham and Watford equalised. But I don't know who for Watford, I can't even remember. So we got to half time of 1-1. And then second half, it was a little bit tough. Watford got back into it a little bit and we were trying our best as well. Well, we could have won the game yesterday, nearly did. Watford hit the post once in the middle of the second half. So yes, so anyway, we got to 90th minute and then we got to full time 1-1. So I was really pleased with a point yesterday. Don't know how we managed to draw with Watford, we were Premier League last season. So yeah, so after the match we went back to the car park and then I was home. So anyway then guys, next up for Rotherham United, it's a trip to Bramall Lane at Sheffield United next Saturday in Sheffield, the South Yorkshire Derby. Yes, I will be there next Saturday at Sheffield United away. So yeah, so right then guys.
Please like and subscribe to Rotherham United Footy.
Thank you very much for watching and I will see you all next Saturday where we take on Sheffield United away at Bramall Lane. So thank you very much for watching. Please like and subscribe. Thank you very much for watching and I will see you all next time on Rotherham United Footy channel. Peace out.